This is GNN. Good morning, Greater Piney Grove, and welcome to the Mamie Swan International Ministry Edition of the Grove News Network. Reporting for GNN, I'm Gregory Evans, bringing you up to the minute with news from the Grove. The time for the healing of wounds has come. The moment to bridge the chasm that divided us has come. The time to build is upon us.
It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
The deposit deadline for witnessing the splendor of Alvin Ailey is December 15th. See Pastor Katrina Moore for details. The annual church registration campaign continues. We need the right men for the right choice right now. Please volunteer. Grief Share, because we care. December 19th. Brothers and sisters of the Grove, there will be a service of remembrance on Saturday, December 14th at 1 p.m. here at the Grove to honor the immediate family, mother, father, sister, brother, grandparents, children, and or grandchildren of Grove members who have passed away in 2013. Please complete the form you've received today or contact Pastor Haynes at 678-517-6261. New member orientation for adults, youth, and children will be held on second Sundays only, beginning today in room 212. The Kingdom Connection Bookstore has plenty of holiday gifts available just in time for Christmas, and get 20% off all purchases at the Kingdom Connection Bookstore today. If you have a background in accounting, business, budgeting, finance, or management, consider joining the policy committee. The next meeting is December 11th at 7 p.m. Call Trustee Pauline at 404-846-8937. The Grove family congratulates Pastor Flippin. He's been invited to speak at the annual Eggs and Issues Forum, where the nation's top judges, attorneys, and law enforcement officials attend. This Thursday, December 12th at 6 p.m. at Pascal's Restaurant. Congratulations, Pastor Flippin. Alphas are coming. 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 Oh, come all ye faithful, to celebrate this Christmas season with the Music and Collaborative Arts Ministries annual Christmas Extravaganza, Sunday, December 15th, beginning at 9:30, and a children's service at 11:45. All are welcome to celebrate the birth of Christ, Grove style. I'm back. Drivers are needed. Call Deacon Eddie Usher or Clifford McGee to find out how you can help. Enhance your tree this year with this lovely crafted centennial ornament commemorating our 100th anniversary for just $10. This classic ornament will be a treasured keepsake for years to come. Stop by the Kingdom Connection Bookstore and get one while supplies last. today. The Atlanta Hawks and the Grove has a great offer to see NBA basketball and help our athletic ministry. We are asking that each ministry buy 4 tickets to see your Hawks to help us buy a new score clock. Call William Vaughn and get your tickets today. This Christmas season, don't forget our first family. The gold envelopes in the pew are for your gifts. Show them some love and make their Christmas merry. Get connected. Stay current. Be inspired. I'm Gregory Evans, and you're now up to the minute. Have a blessed week.